overall, though, Werenski is 20th in defenseman scoring. That man, Quinn Hughes, is fourth. Only Carlson, Josi, and Victor Hedman are ahead of the remarkable rookie, Quinn Hughes. Gets a feed from Tyler Toffoli. Here's Quinn Hughes dropping off for Miller across to Elias Pettersson. Pettersson to Horvat, tipped it in. Little redirect from the captain. And it's the Canucks who get the early goal in this one. 1 minute in, Horvat makes it 1-0.
Alain Vigneault was talking about it, why their power play all of a sudden is so hot. And he said, it's the execution. Look at this play. And look at Bo Horvat in that no man's land. And Elias Pettersson with the perfect pass, hard, right on the ice, so that all Horvat has to do is angle his stick. And you can see Horvat's pointing to Pettersson. Beautiful tip in just inside the post.
Wennberg chips one ahead. Edler ties up his men to keep the puck in. Here's Tyler Myers again. JT Miller back to Myers with room. Takes a look. Lets one go. Deflected in.
And you can see they're going right to Elias Pettersson here. He was the high man on this. Tyler Myers does such a nice job with that little wrist shot. Badminton is right there to tip this one in. You see Myers gets to the middle of the ice and gets it by the first guy. And you can see there's a couple of Canucks there, and Elias Pettersson's the one waist high to get it past Korpisalo.
Riley Nash wins it. Here's Nudavara wristing one through traffic. Denying the save, but they jam in the rebound. Kevin Stenlund in front.
And you can see nobody took anybody in front of the net.
Looked like the first one was deflected. It's Elias Pettersson. Toffoli's with him. Pettersson in on the left wing. Centers Toffoli, robbed by Korpisalo. As Toffoli knocked that one right out of the air. And Korpisalo came to his left to make the save.
Both linesmen. Now watch Korpisalo. Reads it very well. And Toffoli just didn't get it up and over that pad. Toffoli's concentrating on picking it out of the air. And Korpisalo.
Ahead for JT Miller, who gets a piece of that one. Pettersson hustles in after the puck, able to come up with it. Here's Miller, scores! Wow. Pettersson and JT Miller both have 3 points in this game, as Pettersson put it on a tee and Miller ripped it home to make it 3-1.
And the linesman was right on it. You can see JT Miller, he touched that. And that's why it's not icing. Elias Pettersson blocks the boards and JT Miller with the one-timer. Wow. And look at Elias Pettersson. Off the boards, play it off his skate, and then just feed JT Miller for the one-timer. And Elias, we saw him on the bench a little earlier. He got a little more excited. Right, here we go.
Mateau and McEwen right on the drop of the puck. And Mateau's lost his helmet. Linesmen are in.
Yeah.
Or maybe not.
Well, here you go. It hits the willing combatants.
Off the stick of Werenski and out to center. Some nice moves from Werenski to pick his way through traffic. Now puck is center. Now shoots, he scores!
Well, he can't handle it. It goes out. Wait. Cuts the middle. Wait. And then this pass, Jake Virtanen got a piece of it, but not enough.
Edler fell down, gets back up to battle for the puck. What a chance for Dubois. He didn't miss by much. Now Werenski shoots, scores! Tie game!
Nash's goal, and now the power play goal. Puck retrieval, the Blue Jackets were the ones in the corner. And the shot by Werenski. A little bit of a screen.
To the blue line, Murray. Dishes off to Savard. Murray again. Savard. Bemstrom with room. He shoots. He scores! Can you believe this? The Blue Jackets with 3 in the third, and they have their first lead of the night.
Just don't get it.
Now he is able to settle it, get it across. Pettersson blocked, puck cleared to Foligno. Made a play at the line, got away with it. Here's Nyquist towards the empty net, turning with the puck, scores.
Nyquist with a nice move, little button hook. Gets Pettersson down on the ice and able to put it away.
And what looked like was going to be a routine third period and a trip-closing victory over the Blue Jackets is instead a stunning loss.